See this, find L of 3 cos 3 theta 4 cos 4 theta. L of 3 cos 3 theta cos 4 theta. Here you should know one formula to solve it. I will explain here. Cos A plus B plus cos A minus B is equal to 2 cos A cos B. This is the one part. Here this is in the form of like this, except it. Here we have 2 right, here we have 3 right. First I would like to take only this one, this part. I would like to simplify, then I will apply Laplace transform. Okay, can I take? So, okay, 3 cos 3t cos 4t. This is given, right? 4t. So, this is I would like to write. This is I would like to write. This is equal to 3 by 2 into. Here we have, I take it 2, right? That the reason I would like to multiply and divide with 2, then we get this one only. Is it clear? Can I take? Yes. So 2 cos 3t cos 4t. Can I write it down like this? Yes. 2 get cancelled, again we get that one. Now this is in the form of 2 cos A cos B. I'll go back to like this. Is it clear? Now write it down 3 by 2. Cos A plus B means you have to write directly cos A plus B cos 3t plus 4t plus cos 3t minus 4t. Can I write that down like this?
Yes.
Yeah. Now we get 3 by 2 into cos 7t plus cos
90.
Minus t. Isn't it around? But cos minus t is nothing but cos t only. Keep in mind. Cos of minus 3 theta is always equal to cos theta. This is very, very important. So now I would like to write this is in a form of cos theta. So now I would like to apply Laplace transform. This is the constant, keep aside first. So 3 into 3 by 2, sorry, L of cos 70 plus cos. This is equal to, you can write 3 by 2 into L of cos 70 plus L of cos t. Here I would like to explain on formula. Cos of AT, L of cos AT is equal to S by A square plus S square. This is keeping. Cos of L of cos AT is equal to S by A square plus S square. By this formula, I would like to write this is what is my A?
7.
Okay. Here, what is my A?
T.
No, 1. 1t is nothing but 1. Cos t. So here my A is 1. Is there any doubt in it? Can I write it up? No, write it up. 3 by 2 into. Here S by 7 square plus S. A square. 7 square plus
square.
S square. Yeah, S square. Plus my A is 7, right? A square. Here I would like to write here S by 1 square plus S square. Is it clear? This is the answer. That's right. Oh, is there any doubt in it? S square is 7 square is nothing but what?
49.
1 square is nothing but